And that's, to me, as a finance minister, maybe the most important point of Theresa May's speech.
And secondly, we know that the Chancellor who you're meeting this morning is telling British companies, keep preparing for no deal.